today's video is on cleaning the radiator and the cowl on a 997.2 Porsche. These vehicles tend to accumulate a bunch of leaves and debris because there's really nowhere else for that stuff to go. So it's just a little video. When I was wrapping the vehicle, I had to remove the bumper. And while I was there, I decided to go ahead and clean the radiator, and they were definitely dirty after a couple years. I've cleaned them before through the openings using an extension, but you definitely need to remove that bumper and, you know, get in there and clean them really well after after a couple years.
I'm just opening this up in order to clean this. It's all the gunk that's in there. I might as well clean this while I was here. It's pretty dirty up there. Careful not to lose those screws. Get underneath there, clean that up a little bit. Probably should wear some nose protection for this stuff. There's a lot of dust. I You know what? I'm gonna grab a vacuum for this. There's a lot of stuff up there. I'm gonna clean this. Bottom has to go in first.